wanted to ask you, maybe this be a little bit left field, but given that your expertise is in cars, the last couple of years, people have been importing cars like crazy out of Britain. Will they be able to do it after Brexit? Could it be that a barrier will come down and there'll be no more of these imports of second-hand cars from Britain?
Well, in theory, but in fact, the motor industry is one of the ones that evaded the single market in the very first instance because of vehicle registration tax. So our domestic government at the time wanted to hold on to the revenue, so we're able to circumvent EU rules when it suited them. Mm-hmm. And maybe that sort of malleable thinking is what's needed here, because whatever the Brexit conversation happens, everybody disappears down different rabbit holes. Mm. We were supposed to be talking about Brexit, and it turned out to be Sinn Féin at Westminster. Mm. And something similar is happening over there. And I think there's so much heat in these conversations these days that there's nobody in the centre to have a rational conversation with. And for the collapsing Tories, they're now putting both of their extremes into the legislation at Westminster, which is absurd because they're going to have to come back in March with a new enabling bill of some sort when they finish their negotiations with Brussels. But the problem that we have and Brussels have is that we don't know what Britain wants. Britain doesn't know what Britain wants. And there's not much point in us discussing what's acceptable or not to us until they decide what
they want
to ask
for. I think that's why we go down the rabbit holes, because there's so many irreconcilables between the two negotiating positions. We only have the British one since last week, and we have the EU one since March. And they just don't in any way meet in the middle. If the four freedoms are to be protected, there's no way the UK can get what they need. And because there's absolutely no concessions, and Theresa May is so weak with her party, and the Brexiteers seem to be the stronger ones this week, I don't think there's any discussions to be had. And we have